this is the fifth time that we organized the IRC. The first time it was in China. Then we went to India. The last four conferences were all organized in large rice producing countries. And a lot of the focus of the conference was on rice production, putting science into action to find technologies that help farmers do a better job, raise yield, raise income, etc. This time it will be a little bit different because we will be organizing it in Singapore. And Singapore is not a large rice producing country, but there are rice consumers in Singapore. And also Singapore is a hub for technology development, and Singapore is a hub for transport of rice, where a lot of traders meet and do their business. So with this we want to show that we are moving into a new direction. We are moving into a rice sector that encompasses the whole value chain. So we look not only at rice production, but we look at what happens to rice after production. We go through the processes of milling, we go through the processing of rice, of marketing of rice, of transport of rice, all the way down to the consumption of rice. And we will look at the whole rice sector and all the intricacies of that sector to see how we can improve on food security, on producing a healthy and nutritious rice crop that not only meet the demands of the producers, but also those of the consumers. We are really looking at new ways to do new things. We have, for example, a whole theme on disruptive technologies. Those are technologies that can make a huge step change in the way we do business. And that's again why we chose Singapore. Singapore is a hub for so many organizations that involve in innovation. And that's not only in the rice sector. We will be casting the web wide and we'll be looking at what happens in other sectors, in the food sector in general, in the health sector in general, but also in innovation and technology sectors that may not be involved in rice research at all, but see what can we learn from them. So we will be exploring technologies such as drones, such as high ICT, what can modern communication tools like Twitter or Facebook mean for the whole area of dissemination and reaching farmers. So innovation for the future will be one of the key themes of the IRC.